Five games of Hoops on Christmas Day, but we're going all the way. It's top 10 on NBA.com. The number 10 play that starts off our Christmas Day is Chris Boucher making the defense pay. A rebound throwdown starts off the countdown at number 10. At number 9, we stay up in Canada where the dribble is never failing Jaylen. Crossover once, crossover again, and that shot's going in at number 9 for the young Boston Celtic. On to number 8. Time running down in the mile high. JJ just jumps to the side and lets that one fly. Using the window, he gets that one to go. He's been shooting threes forever. A little English on that one. And JJ in at number 8. At 7, the Dubs got the win, and Kai Bowman's going end to end. At the end of the third, Kai floats it up like a bird, a buzzer beater, and a crowd pleaser out at Golden State as he gets the flats and the rim, and eventually that one goes in at number 7. On to number 6, he's from Australia, but he knows how to Euro step. That's Big Ben getting it in with the right in flight. Nicely done. At 5, off the block shot, Howard picks up the rock just in time for Dwight flight in the L.A. Knight and Montrezl Harrell, victimized there by the purple and gold. On to number 4, and Landry Shamet tried to jam it, but Kentavious wasn't playing this. Caldwell Pope says nope as he races back, and that's nothing but pumpkin at number 4. At number 3, Battle of L.A. on the line, and Patrick Beverly was right on time, blocking LeBron's shot, and the King was the last one to touch the rock. No wonder they put Trick on the back end of Pat's name, because that play was insane, and it won the Clippers the game. On to number 2, and get out the way, Chris Boucher. Jason Tatum rising high in the lane. It looks like a video game as he delivers the pain at number 2 for the Boston Celtics. But if you want to know who's atop the Mount Olympus of this Christmas list, his name is Giannis. It's the Greek freak that you see climbing to the peak on Christmas Day for the number 1 play on the NBA.com. Torrent.